So here comes the case.
To this sawmill that ran just west of Cavalier. It was the Arnold Brothers, and Dennis Morrison and myself and some volunteers rebuilt it with new wood, and it
works very well, as you'll see.